They sit on top of military vehicles and scan the landscape for threats. It's the Common Remotely Operated Weapons System, or CROWS. A gunner's position, remotely operated by a soldier inside the vehicle. Training for CROWS takes 1 week, but for 3 weeks, non-commissioned officers from 2nd Brigade 1st Cavalry Division are also training to be trainers.
Well, this is actually going to be a CROWS facility. We're actually establishing a CROWS training course on Fort Hood, an operator's course. We'll be able to train our soldiers.
It's the first time Army NCOs will be qualified to train other soldiers on the CROWS system, not just for Fort Hood, but the United States Army.